Viewers, welcome to my videos. Today I will show how to make a water overflow cellar. Viewers, when we work or we travel here and there, we see water overflowing from the tank up the houses. How we can stop this overflow of water? We can stop this overflow of water two ways. One way is using float switch, that is auto on off switch. How to make float switch? I have shown my previous video. Now today I will show how to make water overflow alarm in a simple method. So we can make water overflow alarm in two methods. In this video, I will demonstrate method one, the simplest method. Viewers, look at this bottle. This is empty bottle. I fulfill with water. And this is electric switch, and I give point here. Now the switch is on. When water tank will be empty, then switch will be off. When water tank will be full of water, then switch will be automatically on. This is one calling bell connected with this switch, and now I will connect with current. Viewers, look at the drum. This drum is full of water. Now I will keep the full bottle into the drum. Here is the calling bell. Now see, when water is empty of water tank, then switch is off. And when full of water, switch will be automatically on. When water tank will be empty, then this bottle make the switch off. And when water tank will be full, then bottle will be inert, and the switch oil make the switch on. And that time the calling bell will call or alarm. See, here is one switch. I will make on. See, no alarm. But while water tank will be full, again off. While water tank will be full, simplest method how to make water overflow alarm. Before overflowing water, this method will alarm that water tank is fulfilled. Now of the pump switch. Thanks. If my video was helpful, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thanks.